In our fifth and final part of our Legend Level Click Magnet series, you'll see how your last 50 videos have performed on YouTube using Click Magnet's advanced analytics. Hello, TubeBuddies. It's important to understand how your latest videos are performing on YouTube. Unfortunately, within YouTube, to group your videos and see the data that matters, it can be confusing and time-consuming. With Click Magnet's advanced analytics, we made it easy for you to group, sort, view, and export your most important video performance data. This data lets you know of your last 50 videos which performed best for your channel. Follow along with me and let's dive into Click Magnet's advanced analytics. Let's open Click Magnet by heading to the TubeBuddy drop-down menu. Under Extension Tools, you'll see Click Magnet. Let's click on it to load Click Magnet. Once Click Magnet loads, let's click on Advanced Analytics. Advanced Analytics lets you view a variety of advanced metrics in YouTube data, such as the amount of clicks and impressions, views, average duration and average percent watch time per impression, and total watch time, CTR, or click-through rate, and once again, our power rankings. On the left-hand side, you'll see three drop-down menus. This lets you decide the time frame of your video, either from its lifetime by default, or the video's first 24 hours up to first 30 days. This is useful if you're trying to see how different videos performed out of the gate. If I wanted to see which videos performed well in the first week, I'll select 7 days, and the data will change. Notice that changing the time frame doesn't offer traffic sources. It does, however, offer a minimum amount of impressions. We're gonna switch back to lifetime so we can look at the traffic sources. Why are there traffic lights on screen? I said traffic sources. If you'd like to know which tool is like a traffic light, keep watching this video until the end. Now, let's head back to traffic sources. Traffic sources lets you see how your videos perform in different traffic sources in YouTube Analytics. The sources being search, suggested, browse, and playlists. This is incredibly important. Traffic sources just means where your views are coming from. Are they coming from search? If so, optimizing these videos with our Keyword Explorer, SEO Studio, etc., will help you know their performance. Are you trying to get your content to show up in suggested? Things like adding them to a playlist, linking videos in the description, and adding cards and end screens can help. We'll touch on playlist in a bit. Browse lets you know how well your videos are doing on the homepage and subscriber feed. If you have impressions here, but no views, it could mean when you do show up, your subscribers aren't interested or can't tell it's a video from you. Playlists, as we said in the suggested section, is a great way for your content to recommend against itself and automatically play the next video if you share it within a playlist. Finally, minimum impressions helps you see how many people YouTube has shown a video to, and you know the performance of your videos when shown to that amount of people. For example, I want to see which video did best in browse feed for the lifetime option. Then, I want to see which videos in browse get at least 1,000 impressions or 1,000 people to see the video. Finally, I want to sort the videos by power rank, but you can sort any of these videos by clicking here. At the top, if I want to see which has the most clicks, I'll select clicks. Clicks are useful to know how many people clicked through to watch the video. Although, I want to see their power rankings, so I'll select that. Click Magnet shows you which videos performed the best in browse over the lifetime with 1,000 impressions. Remember to sort your videos by which traffic source you're trying to reach. If you want more views in browse, see which videos have performed well there. If you want more in search, look at search. That leads to power rankings, which shows which have done the best and which have done the worst in your last 50 videos. Once you have this data, you can export the data to a CSV by clicking on this button here. Click Magnet is a powerful suite of tools helping you know which videos to work on, which videos are doing well, and which to make more of. Which is your favorite tool in Click Magnet? Let us know in those comments. Also, if you made it this far, mention in your comments, "I want to make my videos Click Magnets." It'll be a fun little secret. Speaking of fun little secrets, check out that video on screen about the keyword score analysis to understand that traffic light joke earlier in this video. I'm Andrew Kahn from TubeBuddy. Now let's take a look at our advanced analytics.